There you go. It's bad enough when you're struggling to breathe anyway, and every time you open your mouth, green shit flies out of it. And then a fucking 7-foot Satan stuffs two fizzy, wiggly worms in your gob. That's not, that doesn't help either. Anyway, it does. Got a new song for you. We sort of mix songs up, we sort of do a lot of favourites, but then sometimes we just change things up and just do songs that maybe never played for ages or that we want to play, you know, or sometimes that they've never played it all their lives. So this is a song from a few years back that we've been doing the last few gigs that we've been really enjoying playing. So this is, hopefully you'll enjoy it. This is a song called Infinite Dreams, this one. Rock Specials. Yes! Oh, that's a sad memory. Poor old Rick Mail. That's fucking terrible, wasn't it? Absolutely terrible. My childhood. Don't you worry, he'll be there. But not yet. It's a bit early yet. It's like messing in your pants before you've got them off, you know what I mean? It's not good.
Keep going.
Anyway, quick question for you. If you're gonna die. You'd be like, what's that little fat lad saying? That was like, if you're gonna die, die with your boots on! I want the fucking floor to shake. If you're gonna die!
Shit!
this young man on my left is... It's Mr. Adrian Swift. Give him a bit of a round of applause. Come on, son. And he's going to tell you a story all about time. He definitely needs a swing and singing voice on this one. Mr. Swift!
Come on.
So we're staying in Swindon tonight, we're staying at the glorious Travel Lodge, whatever that is. Apparently it's not too far to walk, so that suits us fine, because that means we can get drunk afterwards. Oh, brilliant. So yeah, and then we're heading into the east tomorrow to that abyss. Where is it? Kettering. It's Christmas every day for us, I tell you. Very long. Anyway, this is something we go to Holland every year, which is great fun. We've got a good few friends over there now. And they said Jimmy Savile was dead, is he? Really? Somewhere? Anyway. Now then. We sort of play now then. Can't be doing impressions like that. There'll be Roll Farris coming around, we'll all get arrested. Jesus Christ. Anyway! Shall we just fuck off home? So this is the song we brought out of the cupboard. We haven't played it for ages. We played it in Holland a few weeks ago. And we thought, oh God, that really is good fun to play. So we've been playing it for the last few gigs. I'm going to do it for you now. Definitely need you to sing along and enjoy yourselves. This is called Blood Brothers.